So, say it's the 1790s. This is a car. This is a Roomba. This is macaroni and cheese. And this is how much hemp was used in the United States each year. Why? Because it used to be used to make a ton of awesome stuff. Now it's 2016, and 3DM USA is using hemp to make 3D printing filament. This is Entwined, the hemp-based filament. Entwined doesn't use any dyes, so it keeps that natural brown color and distinctive grain. It's precise, unique, and natural. We're gonna print like it's 1799.